Oh yeah, it's about that time.
I'm going too hard, it ain't no problem at all. I let my problems evolve me into something you hardly know.
Welcome back to the Tune Up, hope y'all are doing great. Now shout out to everybody that's been viewing that Brockhampton video. Thank you very much. I definitely will be doing Saturation 2. I heard Saturation 3, I love it, I thought it was dope. But I'm hearing a lot of people say that Saturation 2 is better. I'm also hearing that Saturation 1 is still the best. And then I saw that the Saturation 3 physical version is going to be completely different from the digital. So really looking forward to that. I might be able to do that for y'all if y'all want me to hold out on that. So I don't know. Let me know if you guys want that as a reaction. But yeah, I'm trying to do a little bit more hip hop for the people that have been watching for the hip hop stuff. So this and the Big Sean Metro one is also dedicated to y'all. So this is the brand new collab project from two of hip hop's biggest entities right now, Travis Scott and Quavo, Huncho Jack, Jack Huncho. Now, I myself am a huge fan of Travis Scott. My Birds in a Trap, wow. My Birds in a Trap Sin McKnight review, did that with my boy Renze. And that one, that was one of the first videos to take off on the channel. That's crazy. That was back when we had like 104 subscribers, maybe. Maybe even barely 200. And now I'm at 300,000 channel views and 4,000 plus subscribers. I'm sorry, I had to take a minute there. That's crazy. Wow, I'm eternally grateful. Thank y'all. Birds in a Trap, that was a phenomenal project. I just mean all across the board incredible. So I'm really excited to see what these two guys have done together. I mean, Kelly Price off of Culture, which was, you know, released at the top of this year. Culture was dope. And I love that Kelly Price record. So I'm really excited to see what these guys bring to the table. I mean, Quavo is an enigma, Travis Scott is an enigma, so you put two enigmas together, you might get a super enigma. We don't know, it could be really, really great, or something could go wrong because it's too much greatness. Sometimes that doesn't work. Nevertheless, I'm more than excited to see what these guys have brought us. So, without further ado, no more talking, I'm gonna just jump right into the project. This is Huncho Jack, Jack Huncho. Let's go. Number one, Modern Slavery, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, kill him, Otis.
All these damn chains, modern slavery.
Ooh.
But this ain't 1800, so they pay me.
Cash.
Yeah, shaking my demons off.
Shake them.
Dipping my dreams in salt.
No.
Did it with Robin.
Yeah.
If I let my gang out, bow down, come round, gun you down, hunt down, hunt down, rampage, campaign.
This is some classic Travis delivery, though. Hey. Okay. Intro has my attention. Let's see where the rest of the project goes. Yeah. Number two, Black and Chinese. What? Hey. Hey. Okay. He came in his track so smooth, that was crazy. Hey. With me and your job. Juicy J got the influence over everybody. Number three, Eye to Eye featuring Takeoff.
Murder don't wanna be, that is not nice.
Real nigga, I get high, touch the sky. Right hand in the air, left hand in the pot. We see eye to eye. Real nigga, I. We see eye to eye. Yeah, I see green,
Okay, take off. Okay, take off. Project is slapping so far, y'all. Number 4, motorcycle patches. Ooh. This is the current favorite right now. This is a banger. Say what? Say what? Number 5. Shout out to my boy Ryan. Huncho Jack, the title track. Ooh, that rhymes. Huncho form. Got your bitch on porn. Smash, smash. Wolf two forms. Ice my arm. Ice shot. Got the jack. Got blacks on plaques. Yeah. Hits on hits. What? In the mix. What you talking about? Huncho mess like on credit. No more shoot like Tracy. Shoot. Taco truck Mercedes. Driving and no faded. This sinister ass production. The beat just feels like it's evil, bro. I took a ride out of saloon. With 5 in the light of these. Talking to the foes. Took it like I stole. It got old shit molded. Money way high than these. No way I can fold it. She think I'm golden. She suck my bolt. Huncho form. Got your bitch on. Smash, smash. Wolf two forms. Ice my arm. Ice shot. Got the jack. Hits on hits. In the mix. Hunt your form. I'm plastic. Bustin' out plastic. Hunt your jack. Tap off. That's classic Travis. Wow. Oh, that was dope. Number 6, Saint. So it's not nice. Yeah, mama built the saint. Yeah, counting up the O's. Don't go off murder. I see you. What I bought, what you buy. I'm just looking at this mansion I bought. Straight cash. It just came with 15 rooms and a fall. 15. I finesse on my face. Finesse. Transport, book bag, and a throwaway. Ooh, Jan. Yeah, mama built the same. Transport book? Oh my god. That was the wave in middle school, bro. If you didn't have a transport, you wasn't anybody important. No, they didn't live for me. Yeah, a flowing brace, that's my jewelry. Yeah. I might charge you 50,000 for the sauce. Sauce and drip. Ace Ventura, Marino, I play with dogs. Don't splash. Yeah, mama built the same. Slap. Yeah, counting up the O's. Absolutely slapping, hey, hey. We can't see that on the road. I see what they're working with. Number 7, go. This sounds like an Al Ferro beat. Go, 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 go. From the north to the mall. Some of the trap with licks, some of the trap with vacant. Junior say I bring the bay, I bring the bay. Go, 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 go. Nice little chill smooth banger, I like it. Let you know that they're transitioning too, we halfway through. I like it. Alright now. Number 8. Dubai Shit, featuring Offset.
Offset! wild shit. Dubai whips. ATL, this shit new to Chris. Oh well, I like who that is. Yeah, Dubai shit. Dubai whips. Different place. Different chips, sneaking those. Get those here, you can't handle those. Enemies. MIA. What you gonna do?
Riding all these jet skis in Dubai. So much money, my jet ski go.
That's Kanye as fuck.
Fishbowl, Super Bowl.
Huncho not telling no lie. Oh, it's so hot in Dubai. I see your soul in your eyes. I let the opium dry. Never was a fan of the old.
Ha.
Came from the land of the nose.
Yeah.
Whip in the pan on the stove.
Yeah.
Whip it till your hair grow mold.
Dubai shit.
Offset really just breathes life into anything he touches, man. Number 9, Saint Laurent Mask.
It's like a whole different world. Yeah, 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 yeah. Saint Laurent Mask, yeah, yeah, yeah. Stack it up till it get more. Stack it up till it get more.
Ain't giving out no freebies. Swipe with a digital CC.
That was gorgeous. Oh, that just made my heart so happy. Wow. That's in contention with Motorcycle Patches for the Fave. That was a beautiful track. Salute. Number 10, Moon Rock. This is Super Days Before Rodeo. I love it.
How Moon Rock are still locked? After 12, we hit the gate and fled the spot. Six of them are thighs. No lights. We hit the gate and flood the spot. 6 a.m. at thighs. 6 a.m. these thighs. 6 a.m. my watch. She got that red dot. Kick her out the spot. AP with elite. Happy. Huncho don't need keys. Huncho. Press one button, they bleed. Blood. Ain't no dodging me. No. Ain't no flogging me. No. You all pay your fees. Oh, heard we got that back, so tell them all. Tell them all.
Coming up on the last bit of tracks, number 11, How You Feel.
Peel at the peel.
Peel.
Wop at the wop.
What's up?
Pop at the pop.
Pop.
Move it, make a film.
Move it.
Film at the film. Control the block.
Good.
Flood the whole box.
Sir.
What number rock?
Sir.
Used to trap them nicks.
Trap.
Now I got them peas.
Peas.
One for P.
Yeah.
Me no NSA.
Yeah.
Crib in the trees. Trap outside the bitch.
Right.
Tell me how you feel.
That one was cool. It's the only one I don't love so far. Number 12, Where You From? Kind of feels like watching movies by Mac Miller.
If that coupe came with rims, I don't want it.
Ooh.
Stop me out.
Ooh. Yeah.
Bit block me out.
Ooh.
To alcohol, we need more options.
Ooh, track.
Need more dancers, oh, we way too popular.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Even with ice and chains, I'm way too fresh. We moving fast as hell.
Where you from? Hey,
freaks got me keep energy, suck it out of me. Hit my phone.
That reminds me of Nightcrawler off a rodeo.
Get a bit okay, we let it blow the same way. See this life when you make this way.
Every time I buy a brand new piece, I buy a brand new K. Turn myself into a young beast, yeah, I remember this day. Don't get involved with the gangsters, don't get involved with the bangers.
No,
might have a new favorite. Ooh. This is a vibe all the way. And finally, number 13, Best Man. Ooh. So did that. Okay, final thoughts on Huncho Jack, Jack Huncho. Yo, besides the Fabulous and Jadakiss collab album, these dudes are the perfect pairing. They want to captivate you with their vocals alone, and I feel that they do that. I feel that whenever I listen to Travis, I feel what he's saying. Listen to First Take by Travis and Bryson Tiller, and you'll know what I'm talking about. With Quavo, Quavo commands the song on, it don't matter what the beat is, it don't matter what track it is, it could be a pop feature, it could be Migos shit, it could be anybody else's song, it could be his own song, it could be anything, and he commands the track. He has a presence that just commands attention, and I like that he tries to give you an experience every time he gives you a verse. It's not just, oh, I'm gonna show out, it's, I'm Quavo, and I'm gonna show you why I'm great. Like, there's a purpose to why Quavo does what he does. And it's the same reason why Travis does what he does. That's why I think this pairing is just so perfect. And it shows in how this entire project turned out. I mean, you got club bangers. You got stuff where they're just talking their shit. You got stuff like Best Man where the production goes hand in hand with their style. And it all just results in something that's really, really cool. And it's definitely mood music, it's energy music, it's stuff to get you ready for anything, it's stuff to get you in the mood for the party, or in the mood to just chill, or it's mood music for every occasion. For me, the strongest thing about this is that they, like I said, they're the perfect pairing. I didn't really feel Super Slimy too much, which was Future and Young Thug. They have very clashing styles. Without Warning, I thought was hard, but again, I don't know if 21 Savage and Offset really click. 21 Savage and Metro, that makes sense because of the first project, Savage Mode. Fabulous and Jadakiss, that was incredible. That's pure hip-hop at its finest. Two elite MCs just going at it bar for bar, going off. And I feel like Fabulous and Jadakiss and Travis Scott and Quavo are the two pairings that really did that well, that really knew what artists worked with the other and what sound would complement them both. And that's really crucial to do for a collab project. So I thought it was dope. I thought it was great. And I hope we get more of this because they had me rocking from start to finish. Shout out to Quavo. Shout out to Travis. Shout out. Dope project. Great project. What more can I say? That's going to do it for this episode of The Tune Up. Thank y'all so much for watching. I truly do appreciate it. Like, share, subscribe. The whole nine. You know the biz. You know what it is. Jared O'Brien. And I'm out. We'll be right back.